Like every year, we have gathered here once again to celebrate the opening of the faculty's annual engineering project exhibition. We are firm believers that science and technology and engineering remain one of the principal pillars for the country to thrive. And this is evidenced by the fact that most of our final year students, yourselves, have already found satisfactory employment.
Our students tend to be very hardworking and highly motivated to achieve the required goals. This is evident by the high level of projects being displayed throughout this exhibition.
A big and special thanks goes to our family, our parents, brothers, sisters, grandparents, and all other relatives who supported our goal throughout.
Take note of the importance of the way you act, especially at your work environment. Always act ethically. I wish you the best of luck for your future endeavors and encourage you to further your studies as well.
When you do research, you don't just create new knowledge. He or she is a different person, an experienced researcher, and that skill is transferable. That skill makes you better at anything that you want to do in life.